Welcome to Cribs. Coop slash, what do you call a place a pig lives?
Pig pen?
Sty. Coop slash sty edition of Cribs, right here, right now. This is the pig sty. She lives here with her hay and her yummy food. And her shade. Slightly ghetto. She's gonna get a better roof eventually. The pig is going to have a better roof than this eventually. This is my personal favorite part of the whole establishment, the wallow. It may not look like it, but the wallow was a lot of work. Had to dig these channels to get all the water to come to one spot. So yeah, pretty excited. It's very, all this wiring is buried a foot under the ground. So I don't think anything's digging in, nor is the pig going to be able to dig out, which is a huge upside. Here's the chicken coop. Where her laying box is, our one chicken surviving so far, and hopefully some more chickens now that we have a more secure area. So we're gonna let the pig out and see what happens. Stand right here. You ready? Be free, pig.
Honey, honey.
She's like, I don't know.
Honey, honey, come here. Come here. Come here!
Come on,
huh? Ah, come here!
I am unsure of this.
Yeah, it's a good girl.
You mean you're gonna let me out?
Come here.
Are you gonna let me out? Come on, pig. Come on. Come on, pig. Come on. Come on, pig. Come on. It's not that scary, I promise. Here, let's all go sit back a ways away from her.
Oh, there she goes. Oh, good girl. Good girl.
Who is a good girl?
Hi.
How long is it going to take the pig to find the mud?
The water. You said that pigs have a special water nose, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she barely fits. I mean, she'll have to get bigger to fit the space.
Look at that, Daddy. She fits so good under there.
Yeah.
Thanks for those cinder blocks.
Mm-hmm. Whose idea was that?
And here comes Micah.
Honey!
Because he can't stalk the chicken now.
Honey! Honey! Oh, he's a good girl. Oh, he's a good girl. He's a good girl.
Oh, now she's happy.
Oh, he's a good girl. He's a good girl. He's a good girl.
She's like, well, no, I don't want to go back in there. You got a big smear on the lens. Let me get that for you. Sorry, guys. Pig kisses on your nose.